Yes, guys, that's you're watching to this brand new video. My name is Michael.
My name is Ruben.
And today it's time for the ultimate volley challenge. Do you think you're a king in volleys?
I don't think so. I think you're the king.
Oh, thank you.
Give me a volley, Michael.
But what is a volley challenge without a twist? We are going to do the call-out volley challenge, so yeah.
To make things short, before we shoot, we have to tell to the camera which side we are aiming for. Left, right, or middle. If we score, we get a point. Let's do this.
I am starting today. First round, we can throw the ball up for ourselves, and I'm going for the middle. He isn't expecting that.
It's a wonderful run.
My turn, I'm going to the right.
Lucky. I tried so hard
and got so far. He was really unlucky. Our second attempt now. Let's go for the right side. Come on, guys.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Your shit, mate.
Middle.
Final attempt for the first round. Everyone knows I'm going for the left side and I'm going to score, guys. Let's go. Let's start again with middle. He isn't expecting that. But it was middle.
I'm going top and right.
Ready or not, you are
good. Second attempt now, let's aim for the right side. We already scored there.
Get it! Michael thinks I'm going middle, but I'm going left.
Wait a minute. Let's go! 2-2 now. Final attempt again. Left side. Let's smash it, guys.
It's a wonderful round for Giggs. Sensational goal from Ryan Giggs.
So now it's time for round number 3. This will be a decisive round, the drop shot call out volley challenge. I'm going to start left. Let's do this, guys.
Guys, I don't know if this is my challenge, but I'm aiming for the right.
How could this happen to me?
My second attempt now, let's aim for the right side.
Like this!
That counts!
Alright, guys, I need to score this one. Left.
What a save!
That was terrible, goalkeeper. I know it, guys. Final attempt. If I score, I win this challenge and he gets the forfeit. How disrespectful!
Final attempt, guys. If I score, Michael knows where I'm aiming for. Then we go to sudden death.
It's happened again. It's happened again. It's happened again.
But alive, everyone deserves a second chance. So yeah, if you hit the crossbar with a kind of world record, like this, right, if you hit it,
all right,
then I'll take the forfeit.
I got it.
For today's forfeit, he is going to hang on the crossbar and I have 4 attempts to kill him. I don't know. Final one, 3 in a row.
still alive.
Oh, I need surgery.
Outro?
Stay positive. Peace.
Unlucky that I hit you 4 times in a row, but you are still smiling. Yeah. I appreciate that. I hope that you are still smiling. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a massive like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. And I think next time we are going for a basket challenge.
Yes,
finally. Respect my butt.
Stay positive and peace.